Hello, Maka Wonders. How are you? So today I'm gonna put up a Christmas tree. So what I have here is this one. So we have this one, mga accessories lang po. Binili ko to siya sa my Poundland. So this one is like a nutcracker. We have this ring there. Everything is 1 pound, 1 pound, 1 pound. And then this one, maliit lang yung kwan ko eh. Yung mga pang decors ko, at least important is we have this Christmas tree for December. At least even though it's pandemic, we still have, you know, experiencing the spirit of Christmas. And then we have another, this one looks like a snowdrop. I don't know how they call this one. Looks like the raindrops or snowdrop, I don't know. And then we have this Christmas light, of course. Hindi yan mahuhuli. Just 2 pounds. And this one, pine cone. And then meron tayong snowflakes para at least meron pang accent mamaya. And then syempre yung ating Christmas bells. And then we have this Christmas tree. Actually, this Christmas tree I used last year. I used only the plastic one because, you know, at least I can use it every year. Than rather than buying the real one, which is, you know, after Christmas you're gonna throw away only. So here we go, we're gonna start putting it up and let's see what does it look like. So let's start to put it up na mga guys, ha. So ala, bigat bigat pa naman to, tsaka mag-isa lang ako. Oh lala, I'm alone here, my husband is at work, that's why let's try to do this.
Thank you.
Kulang yung lights. Sige lang, okay lang yan. So, tumayon siya paggabi. Ngayon sa ilalim. Kunti lang para may design. Nabiblink-blink-blink na siya. Gamit ko yung isang light dito para sa drinks. So guys, ito na yung ating finished product na Christmas tree. So, hopefully you like it. So, thank you so much for watching, guys. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button there, share, comment, and thank you so much for watching. Have a good day.